For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very...
Step three, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Up goes Cross.
On the top.
With the reversal.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Waist lock applied.
Great body control.
Position to be in right now. Straight impact on the throat. The raw strength of Karrion Kross is truly impressive. How do you deal with that as his opponent?
When you're taking on a powerhouse like Kross, you need to be patient. If you charge him head on, he'll just rip you apart. So buy your time and wait for him to make a mistake. Then, once you have your opening, you go in for that big attack.
Such an early pin. That didn't go Lashley's way. Close line.
Good Lord.
So effective. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
That is attacking with malicious intent. Him pay with a counter.
Yeah.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop.
Cross gets out of the way.
Textbook fallaway slam. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We got a new champion.
Vicious right forearm.
Draped across the top rope. As the challenger pinned. Is this it? Pin stopped by rope break.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Blow to the chest.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
A timely counter by Kross.
Here we go.
Enough already.
For the title.
Two. He narrowly avoids the count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, I need an ace.
That's going to hurt.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Striking at will. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Just abject ruthlessness coming from Karrion Kross.
This is gonna hurt.
Kross with the Doomsday Saito.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Three.
How?
Lashley just got out of there.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you. Dominator.
Time may be up for Cross.
Spear by Lashley.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Lashley's at a loss for words. He doesn't often allow anyone to get up after that.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! With the championship on the line! And he is saved by the ropes.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Piercing the throat.
Stomping down.
Lashley out of the way.
And in a nice cross.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Full head of speed.
The old running haymaker counts. And Lashley shrugs off any of his own pain to go on the attack.
Well, Bobby knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
Lands face first. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Outside the ring now.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Strikes with a kick.
Three.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad.
Four.
Oh.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Six.
Now we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Striking at will.
Cross has that determined look on his face.
The crossbreaker is locked in.
Cinched in deep. Night-night.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is going to tap out.
Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Clothesline. Uh-oh. By the power, the strength,
the Dominator.
He's trying again.
Champ will stay champ.
Two,
three, four. And Lashley wins and keeps the title around.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to